Hi, I'm James Onaberos. Welcome to the Santa Maria Valley. My family's been here farming and ranching for seven generations, since just before statehood.
Discover the hidden jewel of Santa Barbara County. Discover Santa Maria Valley wine country.
There's been a massive replanting of the Santa Maria area that's happened in the last 10 years to very modern viticulture. And I have to tell you, there is no place in America making more exciting Pinot Noir and Chardonnay than the Santa Maria Valley right now.
Located halfway between the cities of San Luis Obispo and Santa Barbara, this quality wine region is a quick and easy day trip, and the weather and wines are fantastic.
We have the only part of the California coast where the mountain ranges are running east and west, not north and south. And so the hotter it gets in inland California, the cooler we are because of our proximity and direct access to the Pacific Ocean. And that's why the Central Coast is not only a great place for growing grapes, and in particular, Pinot Noir, Chardonnay, the traditional Alsatian and Burgundian varieties, and they grow phenomenally well here because of that elongated growing season.
But great wines aren't the only taste sensations you'll discover in the Santa Maria Valley.
Well, today we're cooking a traditional Santa Maria style barbecue, and we're doing top sirloin, choice plus, California raised over an open fire, red oak wood, beans, salad, salsa, French bread, and a nice dessert. When you come here, we give you as many local products as possible. That way, when you leave, you don't just take home memories of Santa Maria, you take home the taste of Santa Maria.
And don't forget the strawberries. Typically so big, sweet, and juicy, it can take three bites to eat just one. With so much to see and do, maybe it's time to discover Santa Maria Valley wine country for yourself.
It's got world-class wines in terms of the quality that you see, but I don't think there's really a world-class kind of attitude yet. It's a lot more friendly place to come and enjoy. And you're gonna see a lot of very humble wineries and people who are operating them usually really glad to see you.
So come and enjoy a tranquil and leisure wine experience in a region that hasn't forgotten the importance of its history or hospitality. Santa Maria Valley Wine Country,